early on just what Dana wasn't. When she was little, I would dress her in prissy outfits, complete with bows in her hair and matching bobby socks. By the end of the day, the bows would be either missing or knocked to the side, and the socks rolled down and dirty. She'd have chocolate around her mouth and spots on her dress. I knew there and then there was no use forcing my daughter to be dainty. She was who she was. I got a dynamo.
I play kickball, basketball, and softball, climb trees and fences, fought boys with their butts, and was big for my age.
You're behind the scenes of our new photo shoot.
Bye.